MPEG. Right, Tom? Who's been near a fire?
Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Susan, the plants made put an end to you.
You've got to have a fire, eh, to burn it and to cook it, eh? I walked down this morning, and then eat it. Walk down the song. Shadrach.
Just can't remember who to send it to.
Oh, I see fire and I see rain. Uncle's got a fire the size of this room in a big furnace. There's the door of the furnace. It's full of wood. Me, King Nebuchadnezzar. I've got a fire. You've betrayed me. You've gone against what I want. What I want. I'm going to throw you in that fire. I'm not going to throw you in the normal fire like you do with the root tape. I'm going to turn the heat up. I'm going to make it seven times that. Seven times that. This is sinned against me, but you've done wrong by me. Right, I'm going to get rid of it. You believe in the Lord Jesus Christ, you told me, right? You three, go up to that stage. And stand on the stage. You three, stand in the middle so we can see. We can see there. You believe in the Lord Jesus Christ, you told me. Well, I'm going to tell you right now, you're in the furnace now. I don't believe that you believe in the Lord Jesus Christ. I'll send you into the furnace. I'm going to go back here. I'm going to go back with all my magicians and my sorcerers, and I'm going to tell them, pray that they get burnt. Ooh, too much the Lord. Too much the Lord. When they looked, when the people looked and the sorcerers looked into the furnace, not one hair upon their head was burnt. Their clothing was the same. They looked in there and they saw how many people? They saw four. Too much God. Little Thomas is walking around in there. You know who he's betraying? Walking around like that. That's how God was walking around. And he played the piano too. When Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego went in there, they went in there with the love of God. And the furnace was burning. You were right in the middle of the furnace. And they saw a fourth one. That was the Lord Jesus. God was in the furnace with them, looking after them. If I would chuck that table and all those chairs in there right now into my furnace, they would burn. What's happening to them? What's happening to them? Auntie, what's happening? It's happening. The fire's not even touching them. And the Lord Jesus is playing the piano. Listen to what I'm saying. You believe in the Lord Jesus Christ, you can go into any furnace. You can go into any den, you can go into any situation, and the Lord Jesus is going to be there forever. Even with your $1 million note. Babes, you see, when they looked in there, they saw the Lord Jesus, who was a fourth person in life. He was protecting you three. What he's going to do with you for the rest of your life, he's going to protect you three, because you believe that he is your Lord. You'll never get burnt. You'll never be sorry, you'll never be sick. Come out of the furnace. Lord Jesus, stop playing the piano. Leave him there, baby. He's all right. He's all right. What happened to him? What happened to him?
Now she's only wishing that she would have listened to the words they say. Just wonders why, unaffected by the winter winds, yeah. And she'll pretend that, well, she's somewhere else. So far. far and clear, about 2,000 miles.